And here we are. This is the big plant that is mostly a weed. It looks like a pawpaw tree, but it holds the riverbank well, and entirely I forget the name of it. I will discover when I get back. This is a good specimen here, right on the riverbank. Of course, gets the water from the riverbank, and it does hold the riverbank together, though technically it's a noxious weed. So it serves its purpose as holding the riverbank together, as well as being a noxious weed. Not really qualifies as a benefit, but. Oh, a minute already. I'm just checking in the other weed plants here.